On a map of Canada, they call this island Newfoundland, but locals prefer to call it the Rock. It's a place like no other, with a rich history filled with unbelievable triumphs and unbearable tragedies. If you grew up here, you probably know some folks who moved away to make a better life for themselves and their families. But no matter where they go, be it Ontario, Alberta, or anywhere else, they never forget where they came from. And through it all, one fact remains unchanged. There really is no place like home.
There's rain and fog, a cool breeze that keeps constantly blowing, 6 months of winter every year. But I love this rock and all of the good things we've got. There's peace and beauty everywhere. It's the way that we are that keeps more and more folks coming back. There's just something about this island, they say that's a fact. I was born in this place, I grew up, moved away, I came back, 'cause there's no place like home. There's no place like home. I won't forget that feeling of heading out west, leaving friends and family behind. Small coves, harbors and bays are never too far away when home is always on your mind. Through 500 years of history we have been blessed. What the Atlantic has given and taken we never forget. I was born in this place, I grew up, moved away, I came back, 'cause there's no place like home. It's the air that we breathe, it's the wind from the sea, it's a fact, 'cause there's no place like home. I'm proud to call it my home. I was born in this place, I grew up, moved away, I came back, 'cause there's no place like home. It's the air that we breathe, it's the wind from the sea, it's a fact, 'cause there's no place like home. I was born in this place, I grew up, moved away, I came back, 'cause there's no place like home. It's the air that we breathe, it's the wind from the sea, it's a fact, 'cause there's no place like home. There's rain and fog, but I love this rock.
Oh, fishing in the dory off the coast of Newfoundland. No gold mines, back cod lines, it's the life that's really grand. The scoff of fish and brews is the life that I would choose. Fishing in the dory in the morning, oh, fishing in the dory off the banks of Newfoundland. The darning. Fishwoman, you're acting like a man. If the tide is not too strong, then with you there's nothing wrong. Fishing in the dory in the morning. With your body on the coddy and the fire of birch wood, fat back frying, you're enjoying. The black tea tastes so good. There's music in your lap, killing big ones with a gaff. Fishing in the dory in the morning. Oh, fishing in the dory off the coast of Newfoundland. With Nicky or Dicky, no one gives a hang. To catch a shark or whale, there's no mountie on your trail. Fishing in the dory in the morning. With her tacky or tobacky, you're a gay and happy man. Fishing in a trap skiff off the coast of Newfoundland, where seabirds cry and wail and the wind gets in your sail. Fishing in a dory in the morning. Oh, fishing in a dory off the rocks of Wildcomb Bight. Foggy and groggy, the Carson heaves in sight. If that million-dollar ship, she should offer you a lift. There'd be glory in your dory in the morning. Oh, cussin' and fussin' off the pint of Bacaloo. Lop and tumble makes you grumble, the foghorn goes boo-hoo. There's no need for overcoat, but a good manila rope. Fishing in the trap skiff in the morning. Oh, fishing in the sailboat with the dawn and getting red. I have no roof to shelter, the ocean is me bed. Clear to man and pawn me soul, now me grape null is a foul. Fishing in the dory in the morning. Oh, hurry, anchory, I'm headed home at last. Get on me old sou'wester, stick up me jig or mast. Now me old six-kentle punt, let me down, that's what she won't. There's a story in me dory, there's glory in me dory. I'm a Tory in me dory in the morning.
An old Newfie fisherman just turned 91, was spinning some yarns with his great-great-grandson. He got up from his chair, looked out at the sea, said, "My boy, you don't know how good life used to be. I can tell you, my son, way back in my time, there were all kinds of fish if you just wet your line. The harbors were full of our motorboats then, and I wish I could hear those old engines again. So here's to the fishermen, a breed of the past, with their oilskins and boots and their sou'wester hats. Those boots and those suits won't be seen anymore, for the fish are all gone from our Newfoundland shore. I still can remember when I was a boy, how we'd spread the salt cod on the fish flake to dry. We'd go home for a feed when the work was all done, and leave them to dry in the Newfoundland sun. There were plenty of capelin, all you could cast, to throw on your garden or salt dry to last. There were squid you could jig and lobsters to trap, and I still count my blessings each time I look back. So here's to the fishermen, a breed of the past, with their oilskins and boots and their sou'wester hats. Those boots and those suits won't be seen anymore, for the fish are all gone from our Newfoundland shore. Now the wharves are all empty, there's no one around. Even the seagulls have moved into town. The boats are on dry land to rot in the sun. And that is the end of our fishing, my son. But sometimes at night when I lie in my bed, I dream that I'm out on the water instead. Where I'll sit at the tiller or haul in my trawl, like I did years ago, back when we had it all. So here's to the fishermen, a breed of the past, with their oilskins and boots and their sou'wester hats. Those boots and those suits won't be seen anymore, for the fish are all gone from our Newfoundland shore. Those boots and those suits won't be seen anymore, for the fish are all gone from our Newfoundland shore.
Been some years ago since I left from my island to go to the mainland. Like the old folks would say, as I walked up the gangway and I stood on the starboard and I gazed on the harbor on a gray foggy day. Summer days they were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen. And they cursed when the fog rolled in, then they made up the hay. It's been more than a long, long time since I held you and called you mine. And we waited for the sun to shine on a gray, foggy day. Things I don't see no more, when I lived on the old Cape shore and I gazed on the boats on the moor on a gray foggy day. Summer days they were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen and they cursed when the fog rolled in. Then they made up the hay. It's been more than a long, long time since I held you and called you mine. And we waited for the sun to shine on a gray, foggy day. My heart doesn't break from those old memories, old lovers and old used to be.
I'll come home for to stay. I can still hear the ocean roar through the hills on the old Cape shore. There are no fishing boats anymore, but it's a grey, foggy day. Summer days, they were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen. And they cursed when the fog rolled in, then they made up the hay. It's been more than a long, long time since I held you and called you mine. And we waited for the sun to shine on a grey, foggy day. And I pray that the sun will shine on this grey, foggy day.